Welcome back to the One API channel. We all have secrets, or at least data, we do not want to share with the world. All our online communication, our financial and medical records, all our accounts and passwords, and more. Without cryptography, there's nothing to protect all of this. One API IPP Crypto is a secure, performant, and lightweight library of building blocks for cryptography. Let me tell you all about it. In previous videos, we've talked about the One API components. We mentioned the multi-device, multi-vendor OpenSpec libraries that can now work on multiple devices, CPU, GPU, and others, what we call XPUs, and are packed into toolkits. For example, the Intel One API base toolkit that includes the IPP crypto library. IPP crypto is a portion of the larger IPP library you may know from the past. This link will lead you to the developer's reference and all the information you need. The IPP crypto library contains many cryptography operations, symmetric cryptography primitives, functions like AES or SM4, one-way hash primitives, data authentication primitive functions, public key cryptography functions like RSA, and many others. The library is secure and has constant time execution for secret processing functions. The code footprint is small, optimized, and accelerated for ISA from SEC2 to AVX512. You can even choose your preferred ISA. You will feel the performance boost. Here for RSA, for example, or for SM2, and you can find many other examples. IPP crypto is open source and it is really easy to download and use. Let me show you how. Search for IPP crypto. This is a GitHub page with all information you need and the build instructions. I'll also leave you the QR code. I will follow these instructions. First, copy the repository. I already have the base toolkit installed. First thing to remember is to source the setup variable script for One API. Now let's clone the IPP crypto repository. All done. Let's go to the examples. CMake. Make sure your compiler is ICC. If not, define it as ICC. Let's go to build and make. And all the samples are ready to be executed. Let's look at the decryption example. Let's look at the example's code, AES, and we'll pick the decryption sample. You can see here the plain text, ASCII code, the ciphered text, and here is the secret key. All kind of initializations, but here we are performing the actual decryption. We're calling the decrypt function. Input is a ciphered text, output to store at pout. And we are comparing the result to the original text. That's all the sample code. And it is running. This is a function, it is passed. No fireworks, but with minimal effort, you can see how easy it is to incorporate cryptography functions into your applications. So if you need cryptography functions in your telecommunication, transaction security, smart cards or wallet interfaces, ID verification, or many other types of applications, IPP crypto is a great choice, great performance, easy to use and to integrate into your application. Enjoy, subscribe, thank you.